So we again welcome. welcome you. We invite you to silence your cell phones. In the Beethoven Sonata, it's three movements, and generally, we don't clap between movements. But you do what you feel like. Anyway, George is fabulous. We have a great piano class here, and we're excited for you to be here, so welcome, and good luck to George.
Thank you. I've learned and the progress that I've made over the past few semesters as a piano performance major. That piece was Scarlatti's Sonata in D minor. My next piece is going to be Beethoven's Pathetique Sonata. You'll notice that there's three movements of this piece. If you could hold your applause until the end of the three movements, that would be great. So this is Beethoven's Pathetique Sonata.
Thank you.
I really, really appreciate your love and support. The piece that I just played was Chopin's Polonaise in C-sharp minor. Before I close, I would really love to give some acknowledgement and gratitude to my professor, Dr. Allred. Once again, thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. Before we close, I'll go ahead and play my final piece, and that is Scott Joplin's Maple Leaf Rag.